They would not charge two police officers for killing an unarmed black man. Various faith leaders and the NAACP spoke out about the DA's decision to not charge anyone for killing 22-year-old Stephon Clark in March. They slammed the DA for defaming Stephon Clark post-mortem in an effort to justify the actions of the two police officers who shot Clark 8 times in his grandmother's backyard. Dean Muchel, NBC News Radio.
News Radio 600 WMT. Yeah.